that then on television saying that we don't take any illegal drugs to feel better or to increase our intelligence or to, you know, become better lovers. But we do take legal drugs. Or we don't take any.
Tim, why would you need drugs anymore?
Well, that's none of your business.
No, it is my business.
The 60 million people in this country who like to smoke marijuana, and it's none of your business.
You're a real example of open mind.
My main function is to reduce guilt, to reduce fear, and to encourage people to thumb your nose at authority.